Oh my god, they better eat each
other.
That's a bunching but shut up, reach a maniac.
These underwater, oh my god, and doing that underwater, shut the fuck up, bitch. Get out of my face right now. Oh my god, Johnny, put a shirt on.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you like, something grand, subscribe, and if you're new here, welcome back, Bestie. So today we're gonna react to Sky in Your Heart's special episode. I'm super excited for this. I'm kind of glad we're getting a special episode for them. Well, this is for this week, but Eclipse is the next series coming to GMMTV after this. But there's a week in between that, so like next week I think we're not gonna get anything, unless it's like two special episodes, but I don't think so. But yeah, and I think after Mama Go Go, Never Let Me Go may come out, which I'm super excited. That's the BL that I was super excited for. But yeah, I'm gonna shut the fuck up. We're gonna go right into this. I'm very excited. They started not liking each other. Not the same universe, not the same. Bestie, you need a man. You need a man, bestie.
Or a girl.
I want to see if this is any different, so we're going to watch it. Okay. You're. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's only those five? Oh, so no more of the other friends are gonna appear? How's Carly dying? I thought the other friends would appear. That's so weird. They should have just left that to a couple times. I don't know. Seems a bit out of place. Don't you think? Are you assuming he wants to just sleep with you?
I can't know the
ma'am. Sir.
What the fuck happened? The day after tomorrow, can't you just say the day, like Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday? No, we can't. We can't. I guess. Y'all, I'm so excited. So my mom's having a month off work. Not a month, a week off work. And she said that you're gonna start intensive preppy classes. I'll be like, zoom, zoom. I have my permit, y'all. I have my permit. I'll be like, zoom, zoom, zoom. I'm just saying, I'm just saying. Crashes. They really like encounters nowadays, huh? Like, the counters are just that good. They're like, yummy. Thought there'd be a cotton ball. Y'all wouldn't know, but it's still here. Cute. I know a lot of people like felt away, some called away when 9 like left June behind because he like quit BLs. But like, he didn't leave him behind, he just grew. Like, everybody has a right to grow in their own way, and that's how he grew. And so did June. Like, he's doing, I'm pretty sure he's way more like, no, no. I mean, everybody knew June, like, you know what I mean? Not these pet kisses. You see, with them, they're like wholesome. But I feel like with Prince and Fa, I still don't know his name. I'm always forgetting his name. I know that's Down New One. The other one? Kulin? Kulin? Oh, thank you. With Fa and Prince, is more like flirtatious, like, you know. You got pan. No, you know what I mean? No. Not the watermelon. Ad placement. Oh, never mind. I totally forgot he was a university student. I was like, I just have to go right now as a teacher, you know? He's not impressed. So long? How long has it been? We do too, man. We do too. Oh, look, guys, he's trying. They're both tall as fuck, so I see why he can wear this toilet roll. These motherfuckers are giants. Watch him be not that tall, but like still. I don't know, the relationship just feels weird to me. I'm not saying anything bad about Dalua and I think his name's Dalua. Oh, there's one. And Claire. I'm not saying anything. I think they say it. Anyways. Like, I don't know. I'm not saying that they're like a bad couple or I don't like them. I do like them. But they're like, after I said Princess, Prince, Dr. Fa, or Fa, and Prince. Relationship which is like really cute to me and like very cute but like it attracts me more than Dalua and Helen, but maybe it's because I like Prince so much. Not this monster. I'm tired of seeing Texas fucking chicken. I'm sick of totally. We went fucking 16 episodes straight with Texas chicken and now we're doing this again. They don't rip that up better. He's always giving that like face, you know? Ew, this is so cringe. Like the best cringe, not like the bad cringe. I like it. I like that. You're making him uncomfy. He's uncomfy. Dude, I've gotten so many ads already. I got like two in the first part, now another one in the second part. This is so good, you did it. You gotta cook. Just like the both couples are like in front of each other, like, you know what I mean? Huh? Okay, stop it. Stop it. I'm gonna look, but it's a point though. Not him and getting it away. Tell Noah, see what your man and don't cross. Fuck. He already got somebody else to help to do. Ooh, we're not having jealous. Ooh, not the jealous brothers.
Oh,
Because they didn't have each other. So it's like now that they have somebody, it's like awkward. Not awkward, it's weird. It's like they ignore if they're drifting apart. Like, no, they're not. Because like they're even closer than before. Ew. I could never do that in front of something. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Ew. Protect their brother because his brother's like his little baby, you know. He said that you were what? You made a good point. He's like, yeah, no, you're not taking my ride, so. Oh my god, I'm not even fighting over chicken. Ew. This is so creepy. Oh my god. Not the no juegue con la comida, pendejos. Not a whole montage. They devoured that meal, boy. Me too, bitch. So, if I had an acting job in half, you know what I mean? This should not be bad, but I y'all like this. I know it's brought a little bit from the beach, but it's gone now. It's kind of cute, the natural blush. Sammy, not there anymore. Girl. Watch Frog come in like, excuse me? But I know he's not. Miss girl. I really hope that she's hugging underneath there because they're messy. The hug of the waist. One of the hottest things that exists. He's like, don't worry, Bessie. I really don't worry. Quiet. That's crazy.
That's a kiss, y'all. That's a kiss, y'all. That's a kiss. I think I'll be blushing over here. Y'all, so tomorrow is just like party thingy. I don't know what time I'm getting picked up tomorrow to like help out. So I'm gonna try to film for Vice Versa because that takes like about a day to upload, but I'm staying over to sleep. So Love Mechanics may come late if I don't film it tomorrow. Nothing burning the house together. We really love that for them. That does not look appetizing at all, baby girl. They're like, yeah, it's bullshit. Ha ha! He's so fucking pretty, yo. Oh, he's so confident now. He's a confident bestie. He's a bitch, so on. He said, you're right, bestie, I forgot. I forgot to find the crying part, but. So fucking stupid, yo. Not Jun being the only one not shirtless. No, he tried to say. That's crazy. What? Oh, girl. What's the sound? I don't like the beach, y'all. Maybe it's because, like, our beaches are not that great. But I can't stand the sand in my hair. The sand everywhere. I wonder how, like, much time they have, like, how much years they have apart. Not that it matters, but, apart, and I am catching it in the air. Is he making fun of him for having that inhaler? Is that even an inhaler? But you want to see it in the air? I don't have one of them. What's in my other drawer? I know I don't have one here. Inhaler, bitch. I don't use it though. Because I don't know. But when you have asthma, you should always have one for you. Because why not?
shower together or what? Bitch, you're so It is cute. His is really cute, but the other one, questionable. You're not about to, with the window open. I know you're not. Did they shower together? Did they? Oh no, they were just in a row from beach. He's the little kid, bro, and everybody's just like babysitting him. Even his boyfriend's man does it. Here we go back. What? Oh. Cool. He said. He said, like, Prince, keep it in check. Remember that? Let me start it. Girl, you ate the hard part too. They're so cute. I think it's because like Vi's always like he's jealous of both Danua and like Prince at the same time. They're so I don't like it, but I'm crying. Are they gonna do a 5-time skip at the end of the episode? Did he say here with me or live with me? Yeah, he's up here with me. Her adult beach, little beach woman. Okay, I love this board. Look. I feel like they do very like cute concept shows, like it's like a cute kind of wholesome vibe with tears, bitch. Whereas Fa and Prince or the actors in their life are like one like enemies to lovers. I can feel a lot of like gang related stuff a little bit maybe. Especially with Prince, I think he has a face. That ain't making him cry. Have you done enough of that? Have you ever got who's like, you like hurt an aunt, like let's say you're like this, right, and you go out, but it doesn't even hurt you? You literally see the hooks. I'm like, the Gilmore Mountain. He has very thin legs with thighs. Imagine, I could never. I couldn't say it. He was famous. In the mountains, do you even know him? That has you with me. Oh. As long as you're there, say it. I fucking knew it, bitch. Did I write the script? If I did, I'm a little brainer. Bitch, she's gonna make me cry. My baby, he's crying. No, bitch, compose yourself together. The fuck you crying about? Bitch, get married. I need to see that. Can y'all make that happen? I'm trying to see it.
I'm trying to see if I done the video. A little very too big. I was joking. I mean, Fahd's in the age where he wants to get married. And Prince, I'm pretty sure Prince is always one of like somebody who makes him happy, and he like knows. He knows that Fahd's the one. I understand more with Kulen and Don Nua, they're very young still, so it's like the loves of my life are getting married. I think the relationship is like more mature because Fahd is older, I guess. Not saying that the other ones are not mature, but you know what I mean? He loves him. You see how different they hold hands? Like, Don Nguyen, and then go like this, but the other one go like this. He's an old bitch, not a bad bitch. Aww. He said, don't get mad. Here you go. Aww, my God. Did they not tell him they're getting married? Oh, I love it. Oh, my parents are already buried. I wish we could see them, but hey, maybe later in the future there's a little season two, because how are we gonna say, oh, we're gonna get married in my show is? I know it's West Week, we're getting another special episode, but I don't think so. Next week. How are they gonna end it like that? Yeah, this is the trailer, but it's like the 12th. And the next day is like the 12th. Next Friday is the 5th, and then it's the 12th. But next week is the 12th. Not them ending like I wanted to see it for ceremony. They really ended it like that, y'all. They really ended it like that. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Let me know down below what you guys thought about this episode, the special episode. What do you think it give? If you're looking for a season 2, maybe, because I see potential for a season 2. Like, Glenn and Donuel moving in together, graduation, Prince and Fa living a married life, a little marriage moment. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and post notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.